Latlia, and I'm back again with another quick Blu-ray update. This is the Harry Potter Years 1 to 6 7 disc Blu-ray box set. They come in these standard Blu-ray cases, and you get Years 1 and 2, so that's the first film and the second film, and basically they're all in that nice little slim packaging. That's what you get as well. You get the outer cardboard casing, which it's pretty cool, but I prefer to keep them stored like this, just out of the packets. Then we move on to Years 3 and 4, which what I'm told is that they get better as they go on, so hoping that that is the case. And last but not least, we've got Year 5 to Year 6. And Year 6 is a 2-disc set, so yeah, this should be really good, and I think I should start to enjoy them a lot more than I previously did, because I only saw one of them, and I'm sure it's the first one that I've seen. I've seen either the first or second, can't quite remember, but I'm sure I did enjoy it. But anyways, I'm going to rediscover them now, and yeah, watch all 6. So thanks a lot for watching this quick Blu-ray update. And see you later.
You have seen us as lights in the silence. We speak to you now. You serve us, and as we have done unto your brothers and